Hello, everyone. I'm Chaplain Colonel Joanne Martindale. I'm the command chaplain of the 63rd Readiness Division. It's wonderful to be with you today to share a word and devotion. So today's talk is entitled, I Wonder What We Should Do on Our Birthday. And you're wondering, what on earth is this talk about? Well, I want to tell you a little bit about a trip that I took to India 2 years ago. I remember going and doing some, it was volunteering and a fun trip, right? So there were some travel things going on there, see Taj Mahal, you know, touristy things. And then there was also a giving back. And so one of the days that we wanted to do service, the group and myself, we went to an orphanage, a Mother Teresa orphanage. And when we got there, we knew that we were going to spend all day there, and I was really looking forward to that. And we were staying in an orphanage for 300 kids approximately. And some of those kids were developmentally disabled, and so they were in a different ward. And so we were just all sharing. We would help make food, we would help serve food, we would spend time, we would play games, we would read books, we would just be with whatever kids wanted to come to us. And as mostly Americans and some Europeans, you know, we looked a little bit different than some of the kids, you know, looked in India. And so they were like, blonde hair, white face, you look different. And so they'd come over and they'd want to pull my hair and say, wow, how do you get that hair? You know, I didn't want to tell them it was colored. But anyway, we won't go into that. But anyway, so they said, wow, blonde hair. So anyway, they started talking to me and we were playing games and all of it. And it was about maybe 2 or 3 in the afternoon. And we'd been there most of the day. And then all of a sudden, someone showed up. This man showed up with these huge boxes, and I thought, what's going on over there? And one of the sisters said, oh, somebody has a birthday. And I said, someone always has to have a birthday here in the orphanage at any given day. I mean, how do you do that? Do you celebrate birthday every day? There's 300 people here. She goes, oh, no, no, it's not for the kids. I said, what do you mean? It's not. She said, it's not one of the kids' birthday. And she said, one of our cultures in the Indian, you know, culture is that on their birthday, they're to do something, a good act for someone else. And so she coordinated with this man who wanted to bring in cake, big sheet cakes for 300 kids on his birthday. So as an act of kindness, he brings in a huge van load of cakes. And here they came, cake after cake after cake. You can imagine how many cakes it took to feed 300 kids. So he filled a van full of cakes from a bakery and brought it over, and we helped do cake. So I probably cut cake for 3 hours, cutting cake into pieces and then helping the kids eat, you know, get a fork and eating it up. And it was so beautiful. And so my thought to you is, what's something special you can do on your birthday? I think, too, that someone's birthday, usually we think about it in terms of what do we get? What can we get for a present? Who's going to take us out to dinner? But I love that cultural perspective, which is, it's not really about you. It's about something that you can give away on your birthday. So whenever your birthday is, I'm wondering, could you give to somebody else too?